been highly favored today. Amen. To be in the Lord's house among God's people, among our brothers and sisters. This morning, how many of you know that it's a privilege to be able to gather and worship God in this wonderful country that we live in this morning? Amen. We're going to go to the Lord in prayer, and I want you to hold up your offering and your tithes this morning to Him. Some of you do it. Some of you give text to give, and some of you do it in different ways. Amen. But it doesn't matter. I want you to hold your hands up this morning, and I want you to offer the most important offering that you have is yourself. Amen. Father, we thank you this morning for the privilege it is to be able to call on your sweet name. And God, we ask you to bless this offering, God, and use it for the upbuilding of your mighty kingdom, Father. Lord, every person in this place today, Christ, God, for each and every soul in this place. And we thank you for that this morning. And we thank you that you've already made provision to give us a word this morning, Father, that we can, Lord, let sink down into the bottom of our spirit, God, and that we can take it, God, and let it grow, Father, and let it grow us today. God, let us not leave
Well, what's going on?